Hey, fellow expeditionists, we're in Indianapolis.
And we're hiking the Eagle Crest Nature Preserve.
Eagle Creek Park is located in northwest Indianapolis and includes what we consider to be one of Indiana's best hikes. But the park is split by the Eagle Creek Reservoir, and we have never hiked the west side, which contains the Eagle's Crest Nature Preserve and Starling Nature Sanctuary. What better way to welcome spring than to hike a new-to-us trail? So we don't get recognized much out on the trail, but we just did, though. Somebody recognized us from our Indiana Stonehenge video and immediately recognized Catfish. So it's like, hey, Catfish, you are internet YouTube famous. It's good finally seeing some spring wildflowers, isn't it?
That's for sure.
Yeah, we don't have much yet up in Lafayette area. So we're now at the Eagle Creek Retreat. Nice park area. Alright, we got to the section of trail that the Hoosier Hikers Council built. And they always make some good trails. The Hoosier Hikers Council has built some of the best trails in the state of Indiana, including the Tecumseh Trail, the Adventure Hiking Trail, the Three Lakes Trail, and many, many more. So we knew this would be a quality trail. Spring weather damage out here. A little off of the official Hoosier Hiker Council trail. It's an old trail though, and it's not marked to say stay off, so we decided to explore just a little bit of it. Although I couldn't find any official information for this lakeside trail we were following, it was definitely a trail, as parts of it were even paved from some long ago trail system or even a road. I'm sure my fellow Hoosier hikers can help me fill in the blanks on that. Even better news is, Eagle Creek Park is in the process of building a new west side trail system on this side of the park that should actually be completed later this year. We'll definitely return once they are done. Well, it's certainly a pretty area, isn't it, Catfish?
It sure is.
Yeah. We're not seeing much for bird action out here right now other than some geese and some ducks. But, I mean, you can't really expect it on this side of the lake because you got kayakers and hikers like us and...
We did find some pelicans, but from that point all we could see was pelican butts, so we're gonna see what more we can find.
Well, that was kind of worth it, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Didn't really expect to get that good of a view of the pelicans. I wasn't even sure if pelicans would be here, but that's a pretty good number there. Well, it looks like the trail along the lake continues on south, but I think we're going to make our way back towards the Hoosier Hiking Council trail. So this cool little viewpoint right here overlooks the Starling Nature Sanctuary. We actually parked in the trailhead for that. Well, I think that's pretty much it for our little adventure on the Eagle Crest Nature Preserve here in Indianapolis. Really beautiful area and lots of nature and very quiet and serene and not nearly as busy as the Eagle Creek Park side of the reservoir. So I really enjoyed it. Catfish, any thoughts?
I like the color that all of these flowers produced on the trail. And we still got to see some bird action, like some pelicans out in that lake.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Definitely liked it. You know, I don't think we're done yet. Let's go check out that Starling Nature Sanctuary.
Yeah.
All right. Fellow expeditionists, that is the Eagle Crest Nature Preserve
and the Starling Nature Sanctuary.
Till next time,
peace out.